In this video, I'll show you how to enable and disable solo tracks in Camtasia. Welcome to this video, my name is David. If you get value from this content, kindly consider liking it and sharing it with your friends. Now, the solo feature was added in Camtasia 2020 for Mac and the update of Camtasia 2020 for the July update. And this feature is a really good feature, especially if you want to just have one track or a couple of tracks visible to you and you make the necessary edits that you want to do, especially if you wanted to identify an issue. And this really works well, especially if you're working with some audio files that you want to identify where is the particular issue that you're experiencing. Now, to enable solo tracks, you can either click on the particular track, that is this horizontal section. If you right click, there's an option to enable solo track. If I click on that, we're only going to see this particular track. All other tracks are going to be disabled, so you can work on this track the way you want. You can enable more than one track and just go to the particular track that you also want to enable again, right click, enable track, and then you'll have two tracks. Now, you can use this to see if you wanted to do some cool movements to see how two tracks would appear. If you're working with audio, you can also do that. If you want to disable the solo track feature, then you can just right click on any track and disable all solo tracks. Once you do that, all other tracks are going to come back. Alternatively, you can use the eye to the left. This eye is the disable track eye. That is when you left click. When you right click, it takes us to the track mat mode. Now, if we left click, we'll disable that particular track. But what if we press on Alt and click on the eye? You only enable the particular track that you want. To disable the solo track as well, you can just press on the Alt key and click on the eye, and it's going to bring up or enable all other tracks to be available. So that's it for this video. It's up to you how you use it, but it's a cool feature that you can use in Camtasia 2020 and Camtasia 2021 to help isolate and edit or identify an issue with a particular track that you're working on. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value to you. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching.